Hello viewers, welcome to our channel, and today I'm gonna draw a beautiful scenery. Now let's start. Here's my pencil. And you have to draw a line. You don't need to make a straight line. A zigzag line like this is okay. Now I'm drawing a husk. Let's clean this part. I have to clean this lines, because now I'm gonna draw a house. Here's another house. I'm cleaning this again. Okay, my houses are almost done. Now I'm drawing a big door and a little window. Again, a big door and a little window. Excellent. Now I think I should draw some bushes here. Cool. And here's a sun. Wow. Now I'm drawing a tree behind the house. Okay, now let's draw some banana tree. My banana tree is done. Now I'm drawing a palm tree near the sun. This palm tree is so far from our village, so it's looking tiny. Okay. Now I'm drawing the vital thing, I mean the most important thing. This is not that. The important thing is a boat. It's a big boat. My boat is done. Wow, it's looking amazing. Now let's start coloring. I'm coloring the husk. I know you know the color's name, so I'm coloring it as first as possible. I'm coloring the tree. It's time to color the roof. Let's color the banana tree. I'm gonna color the doors and windows of our houses. Now I will color the sky. Thank you. Let's color the sun. Here's some sunlight. It's time to color the land. Now, let's color the sail. Wow, my boat is done. Thank you. I will color the river now. Look here, I'm using a tissue paper to mix the color nicely. Wow! There you go, and here's my pencil. I will do the outline. Look, my outlining is done. And this is how you can draw a simple scenery within few minutes. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.